shit that y'all want me on. I'm the big homie, they still be trying to little bro me, dog. Like I should fall in line, like I should alert niggas when I'm about to drop something crazy and not say I'm the greatest of my generation.
So if you've been on social media in the past, like, 2 weeks, shit's going crazy, like, masculinity, all this stuff, like, you know, empowering men now, all this, like, Andrew Tate, Sneeko, it's changing the game because they're starting to realise that men have value for themselves, which is really fucked up because a lot of girls are like, they do thrive off men's like self-esteem, because if a man has zero confidence, zero, you know, charisma, this, that, he gets treated like shit because he doesn't know how to act around women. So he buys nudes, he goes to Pornhub, he doesn't sleep well, he doesn't journal, he doesn't meditate, he doesn't work, he doesn't, all he does is sit on his PS4 all day and chat shit. He doesn't do anything productive. If you listen to all these like Sigma males, yeah, Andrew Tate and Sneeko, they have a point. They have a point that if you focus on women, you're not gonna get anything out of it, bro. If you chase women, you're not gonna get anything out of it. And once you focus on yourself, you realize how stupid it is chasing something that you can get later on. It's pointless, bro. Like, you're in a race against yourself for a pointless objective. There's no point to it. And once you start focusing on yourself and making money and improving yourself, not just making money, bro, you need to improve on your mental health. You need to fix up, bro. You need to change your whole, the way you think. Like, it's hard. Trust me, it's hard, bro. Like, when you're in a cycle of texting girls, what are you doing? How are you? How many siblings do you have? It's the same shit. There's nothing different about it. You have to change, bro. I'm going to Brum. It's called Emporium. Some of you might have heard of it, but yeah. I'm gonna do a little push session. And I'm hopping on like a new bench program because I really want to get 3 plates this year. But yeah, I'm gonna just cut straight to the journey on to going Brum and then go to the session. Show you, man, what I do for my bench press. So yeah.
It says, yeah, it's laid by the queen herself.
What if it's just laid by some fucking construction worker getting paid £12 an hour, bro? I'd fucking laugh.
It's a legend.
How much is it a day pass?
I'm not like, I have no idea about anything.
It can't be more than £10, then.
Probably not.
Not that deep, anyway. Whoa.
Well,
actually, bro, cypher's enough in my mouth.
Strong with it.
So we're at the powerlifting part. It's like a powerlifting room, and we're gonna do bench first. We're gonna do something called like clusters, where you just do 6 reps of like 90% of your max. So yeah.
Let's go. all day. Come on. Yep. There you go. Just do it. I'm just worried, bro. I'm going down like shit. Hold on, I'm just thinking it in it.
Yeah. I think the first rep is the hardest one.
Nah, it's not that. Like, come on, I'm scared if I actually rip something in it.
Yeah.
I can feel it. But,
alright. Jeez! Come on.
Yep. Easy. Oh, there you go. That's it, bro, come on.
Lock off. What? Road get lock off. What? Steel and copper. Why road get lock off? Why shut down lock off? Why everything lock off? Man, a big man thing, what you know about lock off? Why everything lock off? Steel and copper. When we do road act, man, everything lock off. Everything lock off. Why everything lock off? Yo, steel and copper. Why road get lock off? Rifle a pop off. Enough gal get whack off. Uno take, uno top off. This about to get lock off. Man, war is war. Bro got the keys for the QR. Bro got the sweets for the star. Man, I rise and pop off. Man, champ, he get bust off. That's a shutdown lock off. Man, side road block off. Man, I'll knock your block off. Bro took that top off. There ain't no time for no stop offs. Man, Brazil get pop off. Man, I rise and pop off.
Fuck what you heard, bro, man, a real life shutter. Call up for a bird, amnes coming in proper. Four door swerve, skirt, 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 bang, roadblock, lock off. Long nose ting with the two shells, you can see the front bit broke off. Still up in the streets, still up in the pave, no rave trying to make changes. Still up. Oof.
Good little session, man. Good pump. Bro. Emporium's like a solid little classic gym, man. I love it. I gotta come more often.
Got your bird in my balls, Spurs.
I can't do it, put a man then put. Bang like bubble, buy like boogie. I use goddamn man, you juju. Rap God fam honor me. Man used to say for them wallabies. Now I'm in business class talking about the economy. Let's make it fair. Do the truth, don't take it there. Punch you out your accessory. Let me just make that clear.
So I didn't get to talk much to the camera. Good session today. I enjoyed it, to be fair. Like, I'd give the gym probably like a, I want to say 8 out of 10. Like, it's bigger than Elite, but it's a bit more like messy and like unorganized, so it don't really look that mad. But Kai Green goes there, and this other bodybuilder, she's a woman, I forgot her name though. I ain't sexist, I promise. But updates, I signed up for Hustlers University the other day. I'm signing up for, I'm starting to learn how to do like copywriting. And it is pretty long, I can't lie. You need to have a lot of time to do it, but I feel like it's worth it because you actually like gain a skill you can use, and you can actually like make a good income off it. But yeah, once I make a steady income off that, I'm gonna learn different skills like crypto and like real estate and stuff like that. So I'm not just trying to learn one. But another update, I picked up these two Robert Greene books because I've already had Laws of Power, which is a good read, by the way. A lot of people don't like it, but I enjoyed it a lot. And I picked up Mastery. If you're young and you don't know what to do with your career, with your life, guarantee, like, pick up this book. It will help you a lot, because I haven't read it yet, but I'm confident it's going to help me out. And the Concise Art of Seduction by Robert Greene as well. So this one's, I don't even want to say what it's about. You already know what it's about, man. Like, it's not just about picking up girls. It's more about, like, yeah, as I said, like communication, talking to people. Because it's like, once you learn that, so like certain conversations you have, they're going to seem pointless, because you need to get something out of a conversation. If you're going to speak to someone you don't know, there's no point. You're either going to get sex out of it, knowledge, or, you know, network. Like, you're going to gain like something you have, like a what's the word, like a connection that you can build. So yeah, it just talks about what you need to do and how, which is why I like Robert Greene. He don't really bullshit, because if you watch the podcasts with him, you'll see that he don't play games. But yeah, Emporium was sick. I gotta go with the little brother one time, hit a session, and yeah, I think that's it. Stay up.